just a teen, I'm 17. I'm just a kid with a whole lot of dreams. That's when I fall, I can miss it again. And I'm on a soul, then I'm in a dream. But the game playing, the rules of love, that's keeping me sane. Just for the fame, all of my efforts, you know. Hey guys, your boy Savage Kerak, and I'm back at it like a savage with a bad habit, always here to clear every distress, fire content, and you know how to fire your baby. So I hope you guys enjoyed my previous video, you know, my MATRIC dance, the preparations, the entrance, everything, you know, we were all just lit, we were all just fire, you know. So last week I'm gonna show you guys me, moi, and my date, my bestie, you know. So this week I'm gonna show you guys everyone, you know, my bros, the rest of the people. Well, only those who send me the clips, but you guys will be seeing everyone's, almost everyone's entrances, seeing the rest of the entrances, just to see that everyone was lit, you know. So like, if you guys enjoy the previous video, you are totally going to enjoy this one. So let's do the most, like, keep on sharing the link. Thanks for those who have been supporting me. We're on the way to 500 subscribers, so please guys, keep on sharing, keep on liking, tell your friends to subscribe, and yeah man, let's do the most. Look at the feet, look at the feet. One. This moment, my boy. Yes, yes, yes. You can fly as fuck, man.
Yeah, bro. This is how we drip, bro.
Yeah. You're doing this for YouTube, right?
Dames en here, baie welkom by die Matriek afskeid 2021. A day 12 years in the making. And it reads, and our hope for you is firm, because we know that just as you share in our sufferings, you also share in our comfort. Now, this is the moment we've all been waiting for.
The next couple to walk away from is fortunate Manamira and Isala Makuni. Fortunate for their lives. Be proud of who you are, but not the same by someone else's saving. Zala describes himself as a resilient, humble, and down-to-earth person. Today, both of you can be proud of what you have just been doing.
I do believe that today is the day to just be happy and enjoy.
Maar daar is geen om nieuwe vrienden te maken. Jullie zijn lezen voor die leven is. People won't remember what you say or what you do, but they will remember how you made them feel. Wel, vandag is gemaakt om goed te voel en om elke oomblik saam ou en nuwe vriende te geniet. Mag dit al julle verwagtinge oordryf. Shiva believes a person must fill his or her own cup before trying to fill the cup of the next person. Rimo wants to fulfill his dream of studying abroad and becoming very successful in life. My wish for you today is that both of you may have cups of a glowing joy and happiness. Enjoy every moment.
Letago Kekana and Christian Debate. Letago is a very goal-driven person who will always work very hard towards her dreams. Christian's motto for life is, we move, we never look back. May all your dreams come true today and may you never look back but see a bright future. Enjoy your day.
Is Molabane Mashishi and our deputy head boy, the top, or must I say glory, Kekana. Molabane's motto for life is, we may encounter many defeats, but we must not be defeated. Glory believes that the energy he has will take him a long way. May both of you have a glorious day.
Ons wens jou baie sukses vir jou toekoms. Maar voor ons dan kom, geniet eers elke oomblik vandag. Ek het daarna. Hartelijke welkom aan ons heel eerste party in die matriek afskeid van 2021. Baie welkom Nadia Bishop en haar Rikus Engelberg. Dit is nou vir my 'n groot plesier om Monique Coetzee en oud Nelly Kaelin Water hier te verwelkom. Ja nee, eenmaal in Nelly, altyd in Nelly. Monique beskryf haarself as 'n vriendelike mens wat daarvan hou om mense te help. Vir Kaelin ken ons almal, altyd sprake. Monique en Kaelin mag vandag al julle verwagtinge oortref.
A warm welcome to
to Poppy's addiction and Richard Mabusela. Poppy's motto for life is, never give up on something you believe in. According to Richard, every person should keep pushing because everything happens for a reason. May you have an awesome time today and may it be an experience that will create everlasting memories. Ons verwelkom volgende van Michaela Botes en haar metgesel genre alles op die rooi tapijt. Michaela se lese vir lewe is, U woord is die lamp wat my die weg wys, lig op my pad. Michaela wil graag volgende jaar by haar akademie gaan studeer. Genre is een baie hardwerkende mens met haar hart van goud. Michaela en genre, julle lyk prachtig slaap, geniet dit.
This lady is a driven and humble person. Promote your lighters. You are your biggest commitment. Love your flaws, admire your beauty, smile often, and wear your crown. Wow. Today is the perfect day to shine and wear your crown. May all your dreams come true.
Volgende op die rooi tapijt het ons een Stacey gesêde en haar metgesel, MJ Boona. Stacey vroeg, wat is nooit die onderkomen, mag ons al wat doen. Sy wil graag volgende onderwijs gaan studeer, en ons wens al alles daar. En die afgelopen van ons speciale man.
Voor jou als een mens was baie omgekeerd veranderd en juist daarom wil sy graag onderwijs gaan studeer bij die Noordwest Universiteit. Mag die mooie herinneringen van het dag voor altijd zonder met jou gaan. Geniet het julle!
Volgende het ons die Marij Moester en Pieter Brandler. Marij is een mens met een warm geaardheid wat altijd hou van een goeie tijd en sy is altijd positief voor die leven. Marij wil graag onderwijs met ons gaan studeren. Pieter beskryf homself as een oprechte en snaakse mens. Sy lese vir die leven is, common sense goes niks. Wel, my common sense sê dat jylle dag teen is om dit te neem. Die rooi tapijt hoort nou aan jylle.
Next on the red carpet, we have Mamanuka Maremani and her partner, Tapelo Mukhosi. Mamanuka describes herself as persistent, ambitious, and a go-getter. No wonder she plans to study law next year. Mamanuka, our best wishes accompany you. But first, enjoy every moment of this splendid event.
Volgende op die rooi tapijt het ons van Annika Libbe en Milan Barman. Annika is een ambitieuse en gedrewe wat gereed is vir een nieuwe uitdaging. Sy beplan om onderwijs van die Noordwest Universiteit te gaan studeer. Milan beskryf homself as die persoon die so 5 meter breed 'n kort kaal lang kan hou. Milan beplan om sy plekke te skryf en oorsee te gaan woon. Mag al julle drome waar word.
Benjamin at this great event. Vanessa is a very shy, yet very ambitious person, and her plans for next year is to perfect her drawing skills. Yusuf's motto in life is, love and peace are so easy to achieve when you aren't going against them. May you experience a lot of love and peace today. Enjoy every moment.
Nou op die rooi papai, het ons ons lids van het oorsie in water voorsloe en ons eie hockey spelende lannies op meer formeel gymnasie geleemte. Water is sportief, avontuurlisties en hardwerkend en lannies geloof vast dat mens hoog moet doen. Maar seker moet maak, jou voete bly stewig op die grond. Vandag kan jy hoor as hoog vlieg en na die sterre ryk. Geniet hierdie spesiale dag.
The next couple for the day is Matlatsi and Zima and their partners. Matlatsi is an outspoken person with a great sense of humor. Her motto in life is to achieve all goals. I hope your goal for today is to have an awesome time and gather a lot of memories to take with you to your future. Enjoy every moment.
You think I'm playing, think this a game, I mean what I say. They keep on asking me if I'm okay, I'll be okay, my mama okay.